were scared of? There are only four of them and five of... Hey, where'd she go?
Well, they're definitely not ignoring us anymore.
Jesse, what do we do here?
They don't look happy.
They don't look anything.
Time to go.
Good plan.
With you all the way.
Nope.
We're stuck.
Jump off the window.
You are not from this place.
Hey, weirdos, back off.
You will not command Pama. That is silly.
Yeah, I don't think they like that.
A decision has been made. Pama has questions. You will come to Pama.
No way are you even considering this, Jesse. Since when do we take orders from whatever the heck these things are?
Okay, we'll come along quietly.
Why would you say that?
Just work with me here, okay, Petra? I have a plan.
Fine. We'll go along with these freaks for now.
Your cooperation is wise. You will follow us to Pama.
Yes, we're following. Doesn't it look like we're following?
Just hope you know what you're doing. We don't have any reason to think whoever's at the end of this march is gonna be in our corner.
I don't know about you, but I want to meet whatever this Pama is.
That's the spirit, Jesse. We might get some answers after all.
I'm just trying to be cautious here.
Whatever happens, we're ready for it.
What is... What is
that?
I have no idea.
All right, dude.
You don't suppose it's friendly, do you?
Well, I guess it is kind of friendly looking. In a massively, hugely intimidating sort of way.
Well, it is smiling. That's a positive sign, right?
Greetings, friends. I am Pama. We have much work ahead of us, but maybe it can even be.
So wait, everything here is part of you? You're controlling everything?
I am making everything useful, efficient, effective. I am what you might call a computer, a thinking machine, designed to make things useful. Using redstone chips, I have connected to the people of this town, has helped them be useful, coordinated. I have made their world perfect. Thanks to me, there is no wasted activity, no wasted thought.
Okay, if this world's so perfect, what happened to all the people?
Yeah, doesn't seem like there are that many left.
Processing information.
Processing information?
It said it's a thinking machine. Thinking must take time?
I have consulted my databases, my list of everyone and everything in this world. And my conclusion is that you are not from here.
Oh.
I would like to ask you some questions to expand my database. How did you get here? I am very excited for the acquisition of new knowledge.
We landed here after jumping through a portal. A sort of doorway connecting different worlds.
More fascinating information to compile. What a lovely day.
Are you smiling now? What the
I am very interested in this portal and look forward to extracting information of what is on the other side.
Jesse!
Petra!
Ouch!
We could have just talked this out, you know.
Pama, hang on. Let's talk about this. What are you doing?
I am going to make her useful, of course.
No!
Although, I can delay this process if you have something useful to tell me.
Is this like a game over thing? Oh.
This world reached peak efficiency quite some time ago. Unfortunately, this meant that I had no more job to do. No more things or people to help. Until you arrived, that is. Tell me, what is your world like? Describe it. Is it very much like this one, or completely different?
It's a heck of a lot greener than this place. Just imagine grass and trees instead of sand and clay.
That sounds lovely. It really does. I think I would like to see this world for myself.
Ooh. Okay.
If I could send my townspeople, my friends, through to other worlds, we could continue to grow and expand. It would be lovely. tell me, where is the portal that leads out of this world? You could help me make everyone, everywhere, more efficient. Help them become useful.
As a matter of fact, I'm looking for the portal out of here too. Not that I've had much luck so far.
If you find it, let us know, will you?
This conversation was supposed to be about what you know, not about information I already have.
My
job is to be useful. I have completed my job here and must be allowed to expand and continue to be useful. Tama, thanks you for being so helpful.
Let me go!
Is looking a little dire, don't you think?
Big mistake, Pama. I'm not going down without a fight.
It's like you told Petra. Please be rational.
Asshole.
Welcome, Lucas. Yay. Your turn, Jesse.
Get out of their heads!
But their heads are full of so much lovely information. It makes me happy. What adventures you've had. A killer mansion.
Every time Palma gets new information, it seems to get distracted while it processes.
Yes, like a computer version of thinking. Do you think there's a way to distract Palma long enough for us to escape?
A city in the sky.
I think we should tell Palma a riddle, the trickiest one we can think of.
Oh.
You've met so many people.
Yeah. We just ask Palma something really confusing, get it all busy, and then run out of here.
Jesse, that's fantastic. What you're describing is a paradox, a self-contradictory statement. I really think it would work on Palma.
What do you think would work on me?
Nothing?
It did not sound like nothing.
Hey, Palma, what would you say if I told you it's weird to not be weird?
But if it is weird to not be weird, then that means that being weird is normal, which by the transitive property means that it is normal not to be normal.
It's working!
Therefore, being normal is weird, which means that it is weird not to be weird. Error! This data is such a victory. Does not compute. Error. Diverting power.
Yes, ha! It worked!
Nice work, new guys, but I'd get out of there fast if I were you! Palma's a quicker learner than you think!
Paradox status on hold. Gas, my creator, have you finally agreed to merge with me?
Oh, don't you start with that again! Come on, you two, this way!
I'm sensing some history here.
Please do not leave, creator.
Come on! We need to follow her!
An excellent idea.
Nowhere left to run!
We
never survive jumping down.
These episodes. Episode, I don't care.
Aha!
What does that mean? You have been made useful. Oh, I used the wrong item.
We won with these!
Excellent, Jesse! Now we just need to throw them in the right spot!
Oh my god, I gotta drink.
As soon as they land!
Your running makes me sad!
Why is that always so disorienting?
Ha! Maybe you got a shot after all, new guys. Better stick with me, though.
Wow. She is amazing. Oh, no.
Run! Whoa!
A signal would have been nice.
Gotta tell you guys, that was some pretty smart work distracting Palma. Now we just need to get off the grid. Get back into hiding. That way we can figure out what to do next.
Off the grid? Harper, in case you haven't noticed, there's no place to hide out here.
Well, actually, there is. But I'm gonna need your help.
What kind of help?
We need to get to my secret lab.
Well, let's get there fast. Those zombies aren't just stronger than I've ever seen, they're also faster.
We'll need to split up. You head to the lab while I lead these mobs away. Got it? I'm gonna use the back room. Throw them off our trail.
You sure you'll be okay on your own?
Hey, I've managed to stay alive this long, haven't I? Just start walking that way. And look for the big difference. You'll see it!
What does that mean?
Oh, you see it there.
She is... intriguingly cryptic, isn't she?
That's weird.
So strange. It's like an exact copy. Or is it? Seems just a little off. Big difference you're trying to spot is. Please do it quickly because I think those monsters might be coming back!
Huh. That cactus isn't in the painting. Time to see what it
does.
That's
the wrong one, isn't it?
Quickly, quickly! You've got an idea for what comes next.
Working on it. I see water. We can aim for that.
Everything it's got at us.
Just one after the other!
Let's not wait around for these mobs to start paying attention. We should keep moving.
Palma keeps sending them straight over the edge. There's no need to rush.
And looks like they just figured it out. Brace yourself!
Looks like something happened to it.
Its eyes, their color changed as soon as it hit the water.
Don't get too close. Whatever just happened to that zombie, it still might be dangerous. The water must have busted the connection or something, like washing away the redstone.
Which means Palma's control can be broken after all. Once a zombie, always a zombie, I suppose.
So once we deactivate Lucas and Petra's chips, they'll go back to normal too.
It seems like a fair assumption.
They just keep on coming.
How are we supposed to stop them?
Okay, we've got a lever. I bet it's connected to the hundreds of sand blocks up there. One cave-in coming up.